There's 104 days of summer vacation.
And school comes along down. You can do mine now.
So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend
then
it.
Then I choose pencil. Okay, then.
Fighting a mummy, you're climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist. Or giving a monkey a
silent
tower,
right? What?
Creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving a sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb
are gonna
do it.
Starting to really get on my nerves.
Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence.
Okay, Penn's turn.